Henryk Sienkiewicz, 1846-1916, was a renowned Polish novelist and journalist, best known for his historical fiction works. His most famous novel is Quo Vadis, which is set in ancient Rome during the time of Emperor Nero and tells the story of the love between a Roman soldier and a Christian woman amidst persecution of Christians. Sienkiewicz's vivid storytelling and meticulous historical research earned him the Nobel Prize in Literature in 1905.